Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today in the presence of God and His congregation to bring this man and this woman together in holy matrimony.
Courage to let you be yourself. I will confide in you my hopes, secrets, and insecurities. I will participate in a relationship even when it isn't easy. I promise to help you with the laundry, and I will always kiss you goodnight. I look forward to growing old with you, loving you more each day, and discovering what else fate will bless us with. I vow to never take one second of our journey for granted.
I will always love you for the person that you are. I will never take you for granted. I will always respect, honor, protect, and be faithful to you. I will be patient with you, as you know I always have, no matter how frustrating the circumstance may be. And lastly, as we go through this life together, I will always stand beside you, never in front of or behind you.
You may kiss your bride. I now pronounce you man and wife.
I loved you since the very first day. When I caught you looking my way, I smiled and just knew it. And up until you came along, and no one ever heard my song. Now it's climbing with a bullet. It's nice to have someone so honestly devoted.
Our guests of honor, the bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Stephen Hissom.
You're traveling, you're singing, it don't mean nothing about you. The fast cars, the guitars, they are all just second to this life, this love that you and I've been dreaming of for so long. Would all be as good as gone without you.
No one says anything bad about him yet, and they won't later. And I've only known you for a couple of years, but I can imagine you're probably just as good as making the rest of us look really bad as he is. So, to many, many years of making the rest of us look bad, I love you guys.
And number three is a famous quote. It is, happy wife, happy wife. And you want to who said it? Every husband ever. We want you to lie, to steal, and to cheat. We want you to lie with each other for the rest of your lives. We want you to steal each other's sorrows for the rest of your lives. And we want you to cheat death so you'll live a really warm and happy life together.
I've been dreaming of so long. We'd all be as good as gone. That I could live this life just going through the motions. Traveling, the singing, it don't mean nothing without you. And the fast cars, the guitars, they are all just second to this life, this love. love that you and I have been building up so high. It's never gonna touch the sky without you.